Hey, it's just me. Hey, it's just me. But I thought this would be cool to come out to greet you guys today in this amazing lesson, right? Today, in this summer series, we're talking about space. And we're going to go to space. You're going to love it. In our lesson, we're going to learn today that God created everything. God created everything, space included. So today it's going to be an amazing lesson. Isn't that right? Yes, that's right. So get ready, get set. It's worship time. We're going to have fun today.
Rangers, I am over the moon that you're here today. Have you been enjoying our summer adventure? Me too. I think it's time to rock the boat. This next part of our adventure is taking us to new horizons. It's gonna be a blast. Our adventure will be taking off soon, but first, let's play a game. This game is called Scavenger Hunt. Here's how to play. When I say go, you will have 30 seconds to find whatever I call out. since we are gonna be spending a lot of time in space, you guys need some astronaut gear. First thing an astronaut needs in space is a helmet. Now, this can be a hat or maybe even a bike helmet. Are you guys ready? On your mark, get set, go! Did you make it? Awesome. Next thing we need are some moon boots. This can be slippers or possibly rain boots. Are you guys ready? On your mark, get set, go. Did you make it? Great job! Now let's find our communication device. This can be headphones, a cell phone, or a walkie-talkie.
Space Rangers, do you copy? Are you guys ready?
All right, on your mark, get set, go! Did you make it? Wow, you guys found that one really fast. This last one is the most important thing you need for space. It's a space snack. There are no cows on the moon, so you gotta bring your own ice cream. Get ready to grab your favorite snacks. On your mark, get set, go! Did you make it? That was out of this world. You guys are definitely prepared for space. Let's check out our memory verse for today.
Hey everyone, our memory verse for today is found in 1 Timothy 4:4, and it says, everything God created is good. 1 Timothy 4:4. Now, let's say it all together. Everything God created is good. 1 Timothy 4:4. Awesome. Now, let's say it one more time, but this time we're going to say it like a space robot. You ready? Everything God created is good. 1 Timothy 4:4. Great job. And you guys are so awesome. I'll see you guys later.
Amazing job. I think you guys are ready for blast off. Let's all stand up. Come on, Space Rangers. Stand tall and get ready for our mission. Now let's buckle ourselves in our imaginary spaceship. Great job. Let's declare God's words over our lives in 1, 2, 3, 4. Awesome job! Now...
you're here for church today. We are continuing our summer adventures. Now, last week, our clue told us to get ready for blast off. You guys, we're going to space! I am so excited! I've got this brand new spacesuit and this helmet.
Even as 10, 9,
oh, 8, we better hurry. The
7,
rocket is about to take
6,
off. Come on, let's go!
2, 1, 0, and lift off.
Before. Have you? This is so cool!
Intruder alert! Intruder alert! Sound the alarm! Danger! Danger! Who? You.
Intruder? What? No! I'm Rebecca. I'm supposed to be here. Who are you?
I am Jeff.
Jeff? You know, you kind of look like another rooster. Nikolai.
Oh, yeah! That's my cousin. He's from Ohio. Are you sure you're not an intruder? I am supposed to sound the alarm if there are any intruders.
No, no, I'm not an intruder. I'm just a normal...
Jeff, what is going on? What in the world are you yelling for?
Commander Jelani, there is an intruder. Right there. It is my job to sound the alarm.
It's not. It's officially not your job to sound the alarm.
Ooh, got it. Super secret alarm sounder. Got it. I'd wink, but I can't. I have no eyelids.
Oh, my goodness. I am so, so sorry. You'll have to excuse Jeff. He gets a little excited.
That's okay. I'm Rebecca, and these are all my friends.
Well, it is so nice to meet you, Rebecca. And hello, cadets. My name is Commander Jelani. What brings you on board, cadet?
Cadet? So cool. I've always wanted to be a cadet. Well, we're on an adventure, and we've been following clues. And the last clue brought us here, all the way to space.
Clues? Oh, I am great at finding and solving clues.
Oh, I bet you are, Jeff. So if I understand this right, each clue we find leads us further on your adventure? That is awesome. Well, we'd love to help you on your mission. What do we need to do?
Well, I'm not really sure. Last time I had a treasure map showing me where to go, but I haven't really got...
What is that?
I don't know.
It's coming from the intruder! She's a robot! Danger! Danger!
Please, calm down. I think it's the device on your spacesuit.
Weird, I didn't even know this was here. I guess it just came with a spacesuit.
Well, it seems to be some kind of transmitter. Try pushing the button.
Whoa, that is so cool!
You have got to love space technology.
Read it. What does the message say? Hurry!
It says, you've made it to space. You never doubted you could. Take a look at the one who saw it was good. The one who saw it was good. I wonder what that means.
It is good. It was talking about me. Oh, clue solved. You're welcome, kids. I did it!
Jeff, I don't think you solved anything yet. And I for sure don't think that's the answer to the clue.
I'm just going to agree to disagree.
That's... Okay, never mind. I think I know what this clue means, cadet.
You do?
Yep. Why don't you guys follow me to the observation level? Let's go.
Whoa! Is that really the Earth? It's huge! Do you guys see that?
Oh, I can see my cousin Nikolai's house from here. He lives in Ohio. Kids, wave to my cousin. Hi, Nikolai. I am in space.
So, guys, I thought this may be the best view from the ship as we talk about your clue. It's pretty cool, huh, cadets?
Oh, yeah. Take a look at the one who saw it was good. But how does us seeing the Earth help answer our clue?
Well, the Bible tells us exactly how the earth and everything on it was actually made.
It does?
Oh, tell us the story! Tell us the story!
Okay. Our story is found at the very beginning of the Bible in Genesis chapter 1. In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. Now the earth was formless and empty, and darkness was over the surface. God said, "Let there be light," and there was light. God saw that the light was good, and he called the light day and the darkness night. Then God said, "Let there be a space between the waters to separate the waters of the heavens from the waters of the earth." And that is what happened. God called this space sky. On the third day, God said, "Let the water under the sky be gathered into one place, and let the dry ground appear." And it was so. God called the dry ground land, and the waters he called seas. And God saw that it was good. Then God said, "Let the land produce plants and trees that bear fruit with seed." And it was so. And God saw that it was good. On the fourth day, God said, "Let there be lights in the sky to separate the day from the night, to give light on the earth." And it was so. God made the sun and the moon. He also made the stars, and God saw that it was good. On the fifth day, God said, "Let the water be filled with living creatures, and let birds fly above the earth across the sky." So God created the great creatures of the sea and every living thing that moves in it, and every bird in the air, and God saw that it was good. On the sixth day, God said, "Let the land produce living creatures." God made the wild animals, the livestock, and all the creatures that move along the ground, and God saw that it was good. Then God said, "Let us make mankind in our image, in our likeness." So God created mankind in his own image. In the image of God, he created them, male and female. God saw all that he had made, and it was very good.
That was amazing! Guys, isn't that so cool? God created all of that in only 6 days.
And each time he said it was good. Did you guys catch that? Well, you guys are so smart.
So our clue was talking about God and how he created everything?
That's right. God created everything you see, the earth and everything in it. But he also created space, the planets, the countless stars, the galaxies, and so many other things we haven't discovered yet. God created it all.
Whoa, that is amazing!
It really is amazing, Jeff. God put a lot of love and care into everything he created. Everything you see around you, the trees, the sky, the ground, the water, the dogs, the cats, the llamas, everything. And the last and God's most favorite thing he created was us people. Would you pray with me? Let's take a moment and thank God for creating, well, everything. God, thank you for today. Thank you for new friends. Thank you for creating everything around us. Thank you for creating us. Help us to always be amazed at what you've created, because it really is amazing. We love you in Jesus' name. Amen.
Wow, it is so cool that God created it all. I can't wait to find out what's next on our mission.
Next on my mission is to find some food. I am starving!
Ooh, I could eat. What do you guys have in space?
Come on! I saw a fridge in the lunchroom.
Wow. I better go make sure they don't eat all the food. We have a supply that's supposed to last us for the entire next month, and we can't exactly go to the store right now. You know what I'm saying? I'll see you guys next week. Make sure you come back, because we need your help to complete our mission. Over and out, cadets.
I found astronaut ice cream!
Uh-oh. Bye, guys. Jeff, that's not all for you, okay? That's not it for you.
meadow I heard moo. God made all the animals, he made this world so wonderful. Moo, 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 moo. There was a Balaam in the meadow, I heard ba 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 moo. Balaam in the meadow, I heard ba 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 moo. God made all the animals, he made this world so wonderful. Ba 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 moo. There was a worm there in the meadow, I heard wiggle wiggle ba ba moo. Worm there in the meadow, I heard wiggle wiggle ba ba moo. God made all the animals, he made this world so wonderful. Wiggle 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 ba 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 moo. There was a chicken in the meadow, I heard wiggle wiggle ba ba moo. Chicken in the meadow, I heard wiggle wiggle ba ba moo. God made all the animals, he made this world so wonderful. Wiggle wiggle ba 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 moo. There was a doggy in the meadow, I heard woof wop wiggle wiggle ba ba moo. Doggy in the meadow, I heard woof wop wiggle wiggle ba ba moo. God made all the animals, he made this world so wonderful. Woof wop wiggle wiggle ba 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 moo. And then they all had fun together. Wiggle wiggle. All had fun together. They went. Wiggle wiggle.